Hello and welcome. This is my Ravana build. I have the Leiming's weapon. Here's the Pascal drone. And the pilot with the additional charge. And I run with immune amplifier 2, nuclear amplifier, and unstable conduit. Let's have a look how the 100 meter weapons perform in TDM. Here I have to go, but the valve won't shoot me, or you have to push the ability. Now I am on 100 meters and he's gone. Now I wait here for a recharge. But from this side comes. They have to go under King's Chief. And he is also yesterday. So let's try step by step. I hope nobody spawns directly here, so I can recharge. Now I use my here is one. Go back. And now I can go up. I see this Orochi on the corner. Pushed ability, the corner. And die. New charge. Sometimes there is a button charging. Not a bad idea here in front, it's a little kamikaze. I see this crisis in the stealth. I want to go for him. So, a little bit more money. Make a little fast forward, 4 times more fast. It looks cool. Let's try another. Now on this map I go on top because there's more near. And sometimes, if there are a lot of teleporting bots, like Scorpion or Shenlu, you can play victim. Definitely now. Oh, it's two. No, it's one of mine. I go behind the people. There's a check loop. Okay. So you can kill the nearest metapod with this old Ravana bit. But all of you have. So maybe it's someone more. So I have to wait for my abilities to recharge and then go forward. Orange stealth mode. A little too much contact. Now I need fast forward the rest of the match. It is not going to work so soon. I take the extra silver here, 6 million of silver. It's 18 kills. After a good match like this, you don't have to wonder if there come some full squad enemies or a bunch of cheat or some other things. First, as you hear, it's a full spawn. So it's not going to be easy. So my Titan is not sharp. Have to go with another bot. I take this gen loop. So far, so good. We are hard. Guy is very hard. something wrong with Titan. Don't care about my hits. And I'm killed. And now we have to go with another. Oh, you see, there is something strange. I cannot. Oh, shoot my bot, but it doesn't work. Maybe a lot of bugs, or like usual, a lot of cheats. So you have to wait, and now the storm comes and a catalyst. Everything is strange now. Slow, it's like freezing, but the I cannot make any damage. Doesn't work. Some are like freezed. I think it's a freeze, a bug. I don't know. But also they move. Mine is freezed. They move, and my mate is in the air, freeze. What kind of platform cheese is this? It's a little strange. Oh. How they go? Like in a wrong move. So, they killed already everything. My last bot. Last play. I don't know what this fun is. It is too bad. Maybe they feel better. Because they have nothing in the life. The only thing you can do is report players. Maybe someone in the future, so like in 2 or 5 years, Pixonic do something again then. Report, report, report. For World Robot Shop, use the link wr.app/efgaming. Support my channel using the code EFGaming. Thank you very much.